How to fix create cutout sticker not showing on Instagram. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, head to your Play Store and tap on the search icon. Now search for Instagram. Now tap on Instagram and tap on update. Now head to the home screen. Now keep holding your Instagram icon until this menu pops up and tap on App Info. Now tap on Force Stop and go to Storage Usage. Tap on Clear Data. Now restart your device. I hope this should fix your issue. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question, want to suggest a topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.